at the end of the day, it's a reminder that we all have a human empathetic spirit. And I think that's a really valid reason to be telling this story right now.